Hello everyone, and welcome to War Wednesday. And this Wednesday I'm playing Red Orchestra 2 Rising Storm, which is a World War II multiplayer game set in the Pacific. It's an expansion to the original Red Orchestra 2, which is set on the Eastern Front. And this one is in the Pacific, so meaning Japanese versus Americans, or Axis versus Allies. And it looks like I will be joining the Axis. So as you might imagine, the Axis, the Japanese, have bolt-action rifles. Well, most of them do, I think all of them. But there are some classes with better rifles. But let's just go with my level 7 Arisaka type 38, type 38. And let's just join. So as you can see, I am spectating now. Now I am roaming. Those two points you can see, A and B, are the points we need to defend. And if they capture it, they push onward to the next set of points. And if we can defend it, we win. That's basically how it is. So, what just happened? A little bit of lag. As you can see, point A is blinking, so it means it's being attacked. And, oh yeah, I'm playing realism mode. So it's very realistic, no HUD, but I can press a button, which is standard button is T, to see all the objectives and get a little minimap. But enough talk, let's go to war. Let's try to get to point A without getting our face shot off. Which is very much a possibility in this game. Scout it out. I think it's pretty clear over there. I've played this map before, so I know that they are coming from a beach, kinda like a D-Day-esque landing. Well, saw some movement in there, but I guess it were allies. Oh, do not get my face shot off. One of the special abilities of being a Japanese soldier is that you can bonsai charge or place booby traps. I'm not sure if I can place booby traps. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I took someone out with a grenade that I accidentally threw on the ground. All in all, that went pretty well. So how do I... Oh, right, mouse button. But I guess you cannot do this indoors, that makes sense. Oh, I guess we lost the first 2 points. Yep, we indeed did. So it's time to pull back. Get the hell out of here. Oh no, I'm bleeding! Well, I heard someone say do not die, but I died. Roaming. Roaming through the level. So the left control is basically your use button in this game, and you can use it to mount various guns or to take cover behind walls. You can peek up, or you can aim up, I can even blind fire, which is pretty sweet. I really like this cover system. It's not something you see a lot in first-person shooters. I think it's pretty amazing. Now, enough talk, I need to go defend for the Empire. Japan was an empire, right, at this time? With an emperor and stuff.
Everybody please vote kick. Vote kick NF.
Well, I just shot the crap out of a teammate. I'm sorry, man. I probably should say I'm sorry. There we go. It was all an accident. So one of the other special abilities is Banzai Charge. As you can hear, my guy is charging. And I stab. And I've heard if you do this in a group, you get some buffs, like increased hit points and stuff, but I'm not really sure if that's a fact. There are definitely a bunch of friendlies over there.
I think that part is much better than
oh yeah, I managed to get a kill there.
Give me ammo. Right here. Give me ammo.
Much better.
Supply me with ammo, please.
I almost saved a friend's life, but I was too late. And the dirty American got away.
I need you, Mark.
I don't really want to be in buildings, cause well, a bolt-action rifle does not provide the quickest fire rate when you run into somebody in close quarters. But at least I got a handgun. And I got my face shot off. Do you? What, that was the guy's name who shot me. Holy shit, my squad leader got blown up. Into little pieces, little meat baggy pieces. Looks like they managed to capture point C. But I'm here at D, so screw it. Oh, goddammit. I do not want to go out there. This guy knows that I'm still here. To flank his ass. Where is this guy shooting from? Oh, hello, Julius Caesar. I got into a tongue twister with his name. I didn't know the Roman Emperor was here. Oh, it's not spelled right. It's not spelled correctly. Whatever. You know by now that my English isn't the best. It's definitely a friendly. Shooting friendlies is very much a thing in this game. If you're close enough, you see their name tag, so that's fine. But if they are far away, you see absolutely nothing. Oh! Oh! What you saw happening there, with my screen going slowly black, was that I was bleeding to death. I was dying a slow, agonizing and painful death. Which isn't the best way to go out. But it's war, it happens. Sometimes you can bandage yourself to recover from your wounds. But most hits are critical hits in realism mode. I mean, if you're going to get shot in the head, you're not going to stand up. I'm here again. The same freaking corner. Oh, that's a flamethrower. I do not want to be there. So that's a special weapon that the Japanese don't have access to and the Americans do, and that's a flamethrower. And these guys hurt like hell. They burn your face off. Oh, I did not mean to vault over it. Oh, he's still there. Maybe I can get a flank on him. Well, I think a friend shot me. Could have gone much worse. What happened with my zoom? Where is this guy? Where is my squad leader? Oh, we've been pushed to our last points. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. But I've played this map as the attackers, and this is usually a hard point to capture. And I haven't done jack shit this game. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. I've got 2 kills. Hell fucking yes. Just punch the wall. Let's do a taunt. I have no idea what he said, but I bet it was intimidating. Ah, oh, this is an awkward point to defend. Bandage! God damn it! It sounded really close. So this is the final point, the final stand. This is our Alamo. Yes. I think it's Alamo. I'm not sure. Sound good at all. Sounded like a machine gun. God damn it! My tactics of throwing grenades at them doesn't seem to work. They're always right on my face. I seem to have spawned where I died, which isn't really a bad thing. And I managed to kill someone. Oh man. Yeah, no. Oh. Yeah, that's what I wanted. I don't need your pistol. Away with it. Yeah, let's do some damage with this baby. Hell yes. I like this a lot. This weapon is the bee's knees. Okay. The symbol in the middle means that we control F and that I'm in the area to control F. Oh, I'm also in the area to be burned alive. And the red dudes were friendlies, and the green dudes were enemies. And if there are more red dudes than green dudes, it stays our point. And if there are more green dudes than red dudes, then it's their point. Well, then they start to capture it. Looks like if we don't take back E, F is going to be lost pretty soon. Oh man. As much as I like the rifle from long range, I feel like I'm going to need something with a faster fire rate. This magazine is full. It's always good. Oh. Someone managed to hit me. Come on, show yourselves. I know that you're there. But I saw his little head, but he tucked away. Holy shit, I got my brain blown out. That's probably what they call tunnel vision. I was aiming at a dude and I didn't see anyone else. Oh, this guy is going gung-ho. Go, squad leader, go. Save the point. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Am I bleeding to that? Well, I managed to stab that guy. There are still two guys here somewhere. Running around like a chicken without a head. Need to get in the cover! Oh man, I hear them. Dudes are definitely going to enter here. Well, I think my grenade blew someone up. Or maybe it was some guy's artillery. Both options, I'm pretty okay with. God damn it. Well, it was bound to happen that I was going to get team killed. Come on, man. I need to get my A game up. Much as the game is almost over, only 1 minute and 20 seconds remaining. Whatever. Empty dude. I forgive you. Team kills happen. Hell, I've done it so much. It would be. Well! I've fallen into a hole right in front of an enemy with a bar. A B-A-R. B-A-E-U-tiful. We might win this. Only 40 seconds remaining. And they don't seem to be able to capture F. But a lot can happen. A lot can happen in 40 minutes. Yep. They are already capturing F. Come on, man. This is some Twitch action right here. Well, I managed to get a grenade out before I got shot. Well, we lost, but it was a close match. It was almost a victory. I did absolutely awful. But I love this game. I love the realism mode. It's really awesome if you play together with a community, with people who like to work together. You can move out as squads and stuff. That makes the game much better in my opinion. But just joining random games is pretty hot too. And this is new for me. This is the campaign mode. I've never seen this happen before. So let's watch. Was that like the end of the campaign? Or does that happen after every game? Because that's pretty sweet. I've never played this campaign mode before, but as you can see, now the winners of the previous match can vote which territory they invade or which territory they defend, and they can vote for the maps. And depending on the territory, it decides what kind of maps you can vote for. So that's pretty cool. But I think that they are all territory maps, so all attack and defend. So that's it for War Wednesday. See you guys next Wednesday for another war game. Keep on shooting people in video games. Because it's awesome, and you shouldn't do it in real life. What am I even saying? Just keep playing games. Games are fun. They're always meant to be fun, not to make you violent. See you guys next War Wednesday for another war game. Bye!